Good morning, everybody. My name is Fabrizio Mineo, and I am the chairman and co-founder of Sikelia Service, an Italian software developer and outsourcing company. Today, I will have the opportunity to introduce you the new frontier on cash management. And to do that, I will be supported by Mr. Claudio Piccolo, that is the head of project management and the software developer in my company. I do not know what do you think about the presentation, but anytime I read or I attend the presentation, after so many years I did, I understand very soon if it will keep my interest. The presentation itself keeps my interest if the subject makes me curious, or if it makes me enjoy, or if it inspires me, and today hopefully I hope for you, to realize a new project. My goal today is to make you curious and keep your attention high in the next 15 minutes, talking about the subject and sure you will find your interest. How I could? Talking about how it would be possible to improve your savings, improve your savings adopting an innovative process to optimize a traditional bank process, the cash management. Actual cash management processes are based on a strong centralization, guided by the deep experience of treasury and branch managers. Cash moves from vaults to cash points, ATM, branches, and vice versa, according to orders made by treasury manager and branch managers. In our common experience today, what are the leading factors able to drive the cash management process? National central bank rules, national central bank interest rate, the cost of the money, the bank rules, security and insurance policies, vaults and counting center organization and connected cost when they are moved by internal services or if they are outsourced to companies. It means that some factors are under the control of the bank, regulated by internal rules and security and insurance policies, by outsourcing contracts, and operated by a traditional workflow very similar to the one I showed you in the past slide. Each single bank, some of you, uses some combination of these factors, providing some balance between efficiency and costs in its own cash management process. More recently, banks are moving to new opportunities, looking for process changes, for process improvement. First, new technologies, ATM cashing systems, cash recycler functionality, teller smart safe. Second, new market opportunity. Banks are moving fast to retail market to offer them new cash management opportunities. Accounting immediately all the cash deposited in bank smart safe locally connected to their point of sales, for example, even if it was not retired yet by the cash in transit outsourcing providers. So, it's a big opportunity for banks to evaluate, and many banks already did or they are going to do, a deep review of their cash management process, looking for optimization, for a new workflow, for an expert order process system, to be strongly integrated with the bank IT, and, more than all, looking for savings. Looking at this scenario, in 2010, we asked to a group of banks what they should have wished by a new cash management system. Below, in this slide, the answer of the banks. They were looking for an innovative solution, but nobody of them wanted to be a pioneer. Empowered and supported by a qualified company, easy to be integrated with the bank's IT system, with real-time data and information to be managed, able to be customized by the user. Don't spend more money in the second time. Preserving the precious heritage of experience of treasury managers and branch operators, with a powerful workflow engaging all the actors involved in the cash management process, with an automatic order process based on forecast-based algorithm, experience-based algorithm, and treasury management. More, easy to integrate with the CIT formation systems, with management tools on bank rules respect, with management tools on service level agreement respect, and more than all, high save on cash management costs. About cost reduction, that is the main and most shared target indicated by the banks. It's important to make attention and check each link of the cash management chain. Cash planning strategies depends on external economic force, the interest rate, for example, CIT lease price, internal FTE costs. A cash management solution has to be able to automatically check any variable involved in the process and quickly react. Current static approach is not efficient. But cash management optimization is not a standard process. In this dichotomic table, it's possible to see what are the strengths and the weaknesses working on adopting different strategies, reaching different targets. About reducing cash transport strategies, the strengths are maximum CIT cost reduction, elimination of cash outages. The weakness, higher risk for more cash in the branch that may rise the insurance cost. About reducing cash level strategies, second row, the strengths are less cost for idle cash, lower risk for less cash in the branch, and lower interest costs. The weakness, possible CIT, cash in transit rising costs, and higher risk of cash outages. Obviously, best approach is balance, to be found in a step-by-step process, made by the right quantity of cash in any cash point managed by the bank, maximum CIT cost optimization, elimination of cash outages, less costs for idle cash, lower risk for less cash in the branch, and lower insurance costs. Definitely, it's time to change. Bank needs to start a new cash management process, and many already did, looking for a deep optimization, a new workflow, an expert system for order generation and management, a solution tailored on bank's needs, with a very fast return on investment, less than 1 year, and with a significant, very significant savings. But this is the sixth solution like that. 64 European banks already said yes, and many others already signed an agreement to validate the software solution by 2015. So please welcome Mr. Claudio Piccolo that will introduce you Stash, our cash management solution. Thank you.